The Development Budget Coordination Committee, or DBCC, has been preparing to submit to Congress the National Expenditure Program for 2022. The 2022 National Expenditure Program is 11.5% higher than the 2021 National Budget. Based on the macroeconomic assumptions and fiscal targets of the Duterte administration, the approved expenditure ceiling for next year is pegged at 5.024 trillion pesos. For this year, our national budget amounts to 4.506 trillion pesos. The DBCC is optimistic that the country's gross domestic product growth will return to pre-pandemic levels as early as 2022. The proposed 2022 national budget will continue to invest in building the country's resilience amid the pandemic by prioritizing funding for COVID-19 response measures, as well as ramping up economic growth by investing in public infrastructure. Meanwhile, according to Budget Secretary Wendell Avisado, the proposed national budget will not be submitted on July 26 or during President Rodrigo Duterte's sixth State of the Nation address. Last year, the proposed budget also faced delay. However, Avisado said the proposed 2022 budget will be submitted within the 30-day deadline after the SONA. Rosa Licoz, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.